2014 World Junior Championships. Liang Jingkun won that.
Liang Jingkun.
What are we going to expect from Schellberg and Liang Jingkun?
Well, he's very powerful. Liang's touch play is amazing.
2-1.
He's very, very good at loops, but he moves so nimbly.
2-all.
Schellberg's got some.
2-3.
Deciding game. I mean, just look at Houston. Won 2 matches in 7 against foreign players.
Jingkun's record overall.
3-4.
37 wins out of 160 matches.
4-all. 5-4.
Yeah, it's a good risk. Plenty of team gold as well, obviously. 4-6. Oh, lovely.
4-7.
Oh, it's got.
Could today be his day, beating one of their big four?
8-4.
That shows that that's true. So.
Well done.
Well,
that's
five.
Excellent.
6-8.
Just starting
eight.
To.
Even he still have two serves following it. Quadri earlier on in the day.
Ovtcharov did it as well against Tanaka yesterday.
8-9.
And that, with that little
bit.
The
end of the world.
He's got to dig deep here.
9-0.
Lovely. Nicely done in the sun.
Give him a chance. Big chance.
9.
Game point.
11-9. Love 1. 2 love.
There's some balls, they don't look long enough to attack.
He's Phantom Dong, isn't he? 5 wins, 11 losses. Highest rated
two
player in the rankings.
Avoid any more losses to non-Chinese. He's in the
one
Olympic conversation,
three.
Isn't he?
Yeah.
Looks like he's going to be playing it. But
1-4.
Outstanding, Jingkun. That's what he likes to do.
4-2.
Mind you, show
these players
back.
Are very hard hitters of the ball.
4-3.
It's that knowledge that he's at war.
3-5.
Yeah, just. Fantastic return.
4-5.
Need to lob, right. So why not? It's back there again.
In control the moment.
Oh. Five.
Oh. I can miss side spin.
Let 5.
Be aware. Well, wary of Liang's guide flicks.
6-5.
Feel like we're in a kind of in a pivotal moment. I'll tell you that.
6-0.
He does. This is brilliant.
Look at those returns.
6-7.
That's what comes off the serve, so it's hard to say when you're receiving what to do.
8-6.
Fantastic on the loop.
9-6.
That's what I would do for Schellberg.
6-10.
See, those are two excellent serves.
It was the right tactic.
4 game points, most importantly.
7-10.
Now to 3. I mean, he's got
Liang
Jingkun.
Liang doing a backhand serve. I've barely ever seen that.
7.
And you barely ever see this.
Wow.
He trains with the world's best as well.
1 love.
Trains in Germany. What he knows.
What's going through his mind at the moment?
1-0.
All or nothing with the powerful attacks.
2-1.
So far, he's been quite patient. Yeah. He's not very consistent at the moment compared to what he normally is.
Well clearly he's normal. 3-1.
Telling
you that serve.
4-2.
Try the Chiquita.
Holding himself back a little for the moment. This one.
4-3.
Then he tries to.
4-0.
Just kicked up, perhaps.
Yeah. Falk.
Yeah.
Carlson. And Persson. Jan Persson is.
6-4. Seven, four.
Surely not Schellberg.
Oh, played it brilliantly. That's an excellent rally.
5-7.
Schellberg has won that point.
Yanting Quinn on the backhand and forehand side. Schellberg, mate.
Brilliant.
Take a blooming bow.
That is an excellent point. Played on the first.
That is the point of the day.
5-8.
But it only counts as one.
Yeah.
Tough two anyway, because he's so tough.
Nine,
opportunity.
True.
9-6.
Yeah, it's a little bit of frustration.
He's a big fish.
6-10.
Didn't get the connection he wanted.
Here it comes. But just 7, did it.
10. 10,
so Liang Jingkun.
One love
for them.
Yeah.
Bet you'd have loved that as a centre of table tennis in the north of England.
1-2. 2-2. 2-3.
How quick was
big moment.
4-2.
Oh, he's delivered that beautiful.
Sticking to the pendulum for now.
5.
You see that long fast coming one into his middle or backhand. Oh, is that the neck clamp or the tip?
Schellberg in a really good position if he can hold on to it.
2-7.
Playing through the fingers with the Chiquita. Amazing.
And
big moments here for Schellberg.
9-2.
Took the pace off.
2-10.
And he's got a whopping 8.
This would be absolute jubilation.
3-10.
Against Dong Cho, who's the world number 9, but yeah, you're right.
11,
he's done it.
Three.
Anton Schellberg with his biggest ever scalp.